Today we set on a mission to find out what's inside of this foil-type electric shaver. And in the meantime, extract its nickel-cadmium rechargeable batteries for proper recycling. The obvious starting point is at these rubber screw covers. The screws need a Torx T9 screwdriver, but I use a wrong one. The rubber grip slides right off. But what to do next? No, it's completely solid. Let's take the top cover off. This is the part that moves back and forth, together with this razor block. Under the perforated foil. And that's how this electric shaver shaves. This part converts rotational motion of an electric motor to back and forth motion. The pop-up trimmer also receives this oscillating motion, like this. It's a cast metal thing with a plastic spring, and it's quite heavy. These springs provide that satisfying click when you pop up the trimmer. And now the most interesting part. Yeah! Batteries, motor. And the printed circuit board. Let's remove it. Haha, I accidentally pressed the on-off button and this thing is still alive. By the way, nice view on that little crankshaft. The batteries are not soldered in, but their contacts are of a special type. They hold the batteries in place very firmly. One side broke because it's attached to the on-off button. Nickel-cadmium batteries are much more toxic than modern battery varieties. By the way, this plastic case really impressed me with how stiff it is. That's all. New videos are coming soon. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss them.